You ready to rock our Earth science presentation?
I'm ready to go back to a world where we don't have to talk to each other on a regular basis.
Hey. My popularity is on the rise while yours is steadily declining. But maybe we can meet in the middle, like a sexual Venn diagram.
So what's under the sheet?
I'm glad you asked. Behold, what scientists believe to be the valley when dinosaurs roamed the Earth. Go ahead, press the hadrosaur egg.
Not bad. My parents might not have to pay for my A this time.
Or your parents will never have to pay for an A again.
Hey, 22 in a row, new record.
And at 8,251 individual pieces, this meticulously assembled model represents the exact moment before the asteroid hit the...
Sorry, man. Looks like my ball just got away from me.
It took me 3 weeks to build.
Yeah. It took my ball 3 seconds to destroy.
Do you have another one?
Another week, another pissing contest. Although I shouldn't be surprised since you love pissing so much.
You landed one kick. You got lucky.
You better back off, or you won't be lucky.
Yeah, like, you'll start anything, princess. Actually, why don't you go sleep around with someone new and break his heart?
What's going on here, Ms. LaRusso? You know our new guidelines against physical contact. Did she enter your personal bubble without your verbal consent?
Yeah, she definitely triggered me in my safe space.
What are you talking about? He started by destroying my science project.
That was an accident. I mean, you probably shouldn't bring your toys to school anyway.
I don't want excuses. I just want you all to respect each other.
She's right, guys. We should stop the aggression. Micro and macro.
Oh, give me a break.
Hey, consider this a warning, Ms. LaRusso. And get these Legos off the ground. Someone could get hurt.
For you pansies, no space is safe.